A malfunction took place in the engine room aboard the INS Kolkata, under construction at the Mazagon dock in Mumbai. A commander rank officer and several Mazagon dock workers were performing machinery trials when a valve on top of a carbon dioxide cylinder popped off, striking the officer in the chest. It is reported that the officer was killed in the gas leak, and several other workers were also injured.